nasty impact.
This is how he's racing this weekend. So it's broken the band. He had the bone. He had a plate and seven screws inserted 2 weeks ago. And now he's in the race car.
It's been tough. Obviously, with the injury that occurred in Darwin, it's basically just been full steam ahead and doing everything we possibly can to get back in the car this weekend. So it was never really a question of if we're going to be here. It's, you know, when we're here, what are we going to do to make sure the hands are right? And so far, so good. The fight's really on now, and I really look forward to that. And it's almost like I can use what happened in Darwin to try and find another gear, you know, try and use it to motivate us and the team and definitely myself to find another gear and try and, you know, try and drive even better than we were. Turn it head over with.